Car number 224702, 2004 Nissan 350Z. We'll take a walk around this one. Pretty bad front end hit. We won't start this car because it is leaking oil. I think when it came off the trailer, they were able to get it to rotate. So once we have it out, we'll compression test, see how well things are. This one was definitely put through the ringer here. Lots of damage. Whoever owned it clearly took a bunch of stuff back off of it once they crashed it, because we can't quite explain why door handles would be missing and things like that. So what we'll do is we'll go around here. Let's see if we can find a door. Release. Oh, let's run that to the inside. So we can at least get our VIN number here. Black leather interior car. We'll try to see what systems we can check on the inside. So, again, hit pretty bad. I don't think we've been able to open the trunk yet. So we'll see what we can test. We haven't had one of these cars in here yet. So we'll see if I can get the steering wheel on first. Oh, the wipers definitely work. 119,857 miles. Manual transmission car. So a lot of stuff kind of in rough shape here. So we can't start it, but what we'll do is we'll see what we can test. Our gauges go on and off with that. Looks like we had some aftermarket stereo system stuff in here too. So regulator on the driver's side works. I'm not getting any regulator on the passenger side. You can hear both actuators, lock actuators working. Looks like they got a manual switch up there. Oh, that's why I had that one on lockout. So we'll see if this raises up. Looks like it just doesn't quite have enough power. It's a little crimped in there too. Let's see if we can get our HVAC to do anything here. Yep, so HVAC is running. Hear the actuators switching. So we'll shut that down. Oh, we've got heated seats in this car. And wipers work. Rear wiper is working. So that regulator works. What else we got? Turn signals are working. That's about all we can do. Oh, we had a CD in here. So now that's what I call music 29. Let's try our power seats. Getting nothing out of driver's side seat at this stage. Nothing out of passenger side seat. Looks like where it's responding to these buttons on the cluster. Little timer here, it looks like. And a somewhat full fuel tank. Don't know if these do anything on the end here. They don't even seem to push. So, oh, there we go. So again, not much we can look at on this car because of the collision damage was so severe. Looks like everything's here though, so whatever we can clean up, we'll definitely do and post on our website. So again, car number 224702, 2004 Nissan 350Z. Silver parts will be available on our website, www.playgroundpar.com, or our eBay store, Playground Par.